How nice to see you, my young friend.
Revelio. Revelio. Nobody will miss one measly little student. Accio! Incendio! Revelio. Revelio. Incendio.
This looks intriguing.
Revelio. Incendio.
Oh, here's a pleasant surprise.
Revelio.
A rock formation. That's the first landmark on this map. Now to find the crooked tree.
Revelio.
A crooked tree, just as the map said. Crumbling tower shouldn't be far from here.
Confringo!
Expelliarmus! Incendio!
Confringo! Expelliarmus!
Accio! Incendio!
Confringo!
Revelio. Revelio.
I don't see myself doing this sort of thing forever, though. Fancy I'll have my own operation worked out one day. People working for me.
Leviosa. Accio. Incendio.
Protego!
Incendio! Revelio!
Is somebody there?
Accio!
What are you up to now?
What do we have here?
Revelio.
I may have more luck higher up in the keep.
Revelio.
Watch out, yourself. If you're there. Your spells glance off of
me. Accio.
This castle's hiding all sorts of secrets. A ladder. That's what I need. Revelio.
The wizards will have no choice but to submit to us.
Revelio. Levioso.
Trouble's brewing and I'm without my friend.
Revelio!
Wouldn't mind a plum job at Gringotts. Suit me, sitting around all day. Mind you.
Levioso! Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa.
Perhaps not the best place to be caught alone.
Revelio. Levioso!
Put me down! At once!
Accio! Incendio!
This is the spot on the map. Stone walls do a prison make, sometimes.
Revelio!
What will we find in here?
Revelio.
What am I doing? What was that? I feel as though I'm not alone.
Accio! Incendio!
I will make you pay. You will regret.
Accio! Incendio! Too late for you to learn the error of your ways. Revelio! Alohomora! Revelio. Accio.
It looks as though Adelaide's instincts were spot on.
Revelio. Accio! Accio! Incendio! Revelio.
Door. How to open it?
Revelio. Your blood's on Ranrock's hands. Revelio. 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 Incendio. Revelio. Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
What's down there?
Accio! Revelio.
When a war is over, goblins will rule over wizards and...
Revelio.
Mr. Oaks?
Yes, I'm here. They've taken my wand. This cell has an enchanted lock. I have experience with these locks, but I need my wand if I have any chance of opening it. Look for a boiler door. I've heard them speak of it.
I need to find Mr. Oaks's wand. Where could it be?
Meant for me.
fighting since before you were born.
You've won less for Rebellion. Revelio.
This must be Mr. Oaks's wand. Perhaps now he can set himself free.
Revelio.
My wand and... Wait, you're a student? Oh, we must get you to safety immediately. It's dangerous.
It's all right, Mr. Oaks. I've dealt with these goblins before.
Dear Merlin, you're either very lucky or very talented. How did you find me?
I'm a friend of Adelaide's. She was worried about your business with Ranrock's loyalists.
Oh, she was right to be. I couldn't go through with the agreement, and when I told them, I ended up blindfolded and behind bars. Been locked in that infernal cell for so long, they'd forgot I was even there. I overheard things. If only I could reward you for what you've done. Blasted goblins stole every canut on me. All I can say is thank you, truly.
I'm grateful I was able to help you, Mr. Oaks. Adelaide thinks the world of you.
Oh, and I her. She's become quite savvy to my trading habits, always analyzing my detailed owls. Oh, if only I hadn't resorted to trading with such fiends. A lesson I shan't soon forget. Having my wand back is like being reunited with an old friend. I must return home and inform Adelaide of my safety. Will you be all right?
I'll be fine, Mr. Oaks. You get back to Adelaide. I assure you, her worries outweigh yours.
Oh, I'm anxious to see my dear niece. And then I plan to travel far from here for my next round of trading. Thank you. May life reward you justly for your deeds. Be well, my friend.
Mr. Oaks was lucky. Ranrock's lot would never have freed him.